So how old were you when you first started performing?
When I first got on the stage, I was 5 years old.
Oh, wow.
Yes, I was. I was in my first production. Cinderella.
Oh, a classic.
I know, such a classic.
Which role did you play?
My role? Oh, it was the most important role of the whole thing.
Which one?
A tree.
A tree?
It was such a special experience. I can remember to this day. The curtain call. I walked on to the stage to take a bow. And my shoelaces were untied. I fell right on my face. And it was the most exhilarating moment of my life.
Really?
Oh, yes. Oh, yes, it was. It was magical. You don't remember the tree?
Not really.
You don't remember the part where she's running out of the castle and she drops her slipper on the stairs and she runs by a tree? And that, my friend, was me.
I see.
Isn't that nice? It just warms my heart every time I think about that story. And that, you see, is where I got my start.
Wait, seriously?
You think I'm crazy? It really was true. It really happened. You don't believe me?
Wait, T-Cat, that's not what I... Oh boy. Man, I'm just kidding.
Heyo, what's up, fam? My name is T-Cat, and thanks for watching The Cover Cat. So you see why I have been away and on a over-year hiatus. I have been on the stage performing in theater for a musicale. Oh yes, two different shows. I had two different leading roles. And wow, it was so wonderful. It was just such a great time. So Fluffy, she has been in the two musicales with me. Weren't you Fluffy? Yes. Yes, she was. Now I am back in the studio, you see, and I'm so glad to be here and sing this song for you today. So, in honor of theater, I have decided to pick a request by Aaron Gray. Thanks, man. I appreciate the request. And today's request is Pulled from Addams Family, the musical. So here it is, you guys. My cover of Pulled from Addams Family, the musical.
I don't have a sunny disposition. I'm not known for being too amused. My demeanor's locked in one position. See my face, I'm enthused. Suddenly, however, I've been puzzled. Bunny rabbits make me want to cry. All my inhibitions have been muzzled, and I think I know. I'm being pulled in a new direction, but I think I like it. I think I like it. I'm being pulled in a new direction. Through my painful pursuit, somehow birdies took root. All the things I detested, impossibly cute. God, what do I do? Mother always said be kind to strangers, but she doesn't know what they destroy. I can feel the clear and present dangers when she learns that the boy has got me pulled in a new direction. But I think I like it. I think I like it. I'm being pulled in a new direction. And this feeling I know is impossible, so I'll confide that I've tried, but I can't let it go. It's disgustingly true. Pulled, pulled, pulled. Puppy dog clocks with droopy faces, unicorns with dancing mice, sunrise in wide open spaces, Disney World, I'll go there twice. Butterflies and picnic lunches, bunches of chrysanthemums, lollipops and pillow fights, and Christmas Eve, sugar plums! String quartets and Gia pets and afternoon banana splits, angels watching as I sleep in Liberace's greatest hits! Just watch me pulled in a new direction. I should stay in the dark, not obey every spark. But the boy has a bite, better far than his bark. And you bet I'll bite to do what's truly taboo. As I pulled in a new direction.
Watching, guys, I sincerely appreciate it. And of course, if you have any other requests, please feel free to message me in the comments below. And don't forget to join my tribe and like and subscribe, and I will see you on the flip side. I'm not crying, it's allergies. I really didn't step foot into my career until now.